In this video, we will show you how to do the pre-flight preparation. First, download Autel Explorer in the App Store or Google Play. Please prepare the following items before starting: the aircraft, remote controller, battery, mobile phone, charger, AC cable, data cable. Make sure the aircraft battery and remote controller are fully charged. Unfold the handles of the remote controller. Vertically align the antennas so they are parallel with each other. Unfold the mobile device holder and secure your device. Connect the remote controller and mobile phone with the data cable. Press and hold the power button for 3 seconds, and the remote controller will be powered on. Remove the gimbal guard. Unfold the front arms first and then the rear arms. Insert the battery into the battery compartment, making sure it clicks into place. Press and hold the power button for 3 seconds to power on the aircraft. Open the Autel Explorer app and finish the registration. Click the bind button to bind the aircraft. At this point, your pre-flight preparation is complete. Firstly, the remote controller is dropped on the ground. Secondly, the aircraft's flight direction does not match control inputs. Thirdly, the remote controller automatically enters the calibration procedure when it is turned on. Turn off the aircraft and remote controller. Press and hold the power button and takeoff button of the remote controller simultaneously for 3 seconds. When the remote controller screen lights up and enters the calibration screen, you can start the calibration. Push and hold the command sticks in each of the 8 possible directions until you hear a beep each time. Finally, turn the left gimbal pitch dial counterclockwise until you hear a beep, and then clockwise until you hear a beep. The calibration program will close automatically. Here, we will show you how to calibrate the gimbal. The gimbal needs to be calibrated when the aircraft's gimbal is tilted. Before calibration, please remove the gimbal guard and propellers. Press and hold the power button for 3 seconds, and the remote controller will be powered on. Connect the remote controller and mobile phone with a data cable. Press and hold the power button for 3 seconds to power on the aircraft. Open the Autel Explorer app. Click the camera button. Then click the settings button. Gimbal. And the gimbal auto calibration. And lastly, start calibration. The gimbal will start to move around and enter a calibration mode. Once the gimbal has been calibrated, the app will confirm a successful calibration. Thank you for watching.